A fire testing facility of 4 meter by 4 meter size is constructed at Jain University for Bhabha Atomic Research Center to carry out regulatory open pool fire tests. A porous screen was employed to obtain necessary fully engulfed fire conditions for entire fire duration by minimizing wind effects. Energy absorbed by large objects is determined to aid test furnace qualification. Test specimen surface temperatures are thermally mapped. Fire performance of puff over packs and lead gas is evaluated according to global standards like 10 CFR 71. Fine instrumentation like thermocouple rakes and water submerged pressure transducer was employed to record fuel bed regression rates. Dynamic mass loss of puff over packs were also recorded. Expansion ratio and drain time of firefighting foams are measured at a foam column height of 200 mm. Foam blanket on liquid fuel surface is just 30 mm thick. Drain times of several foam samples is experimentally investigated at constant expansion ratio and different bed heights. As the bed height decreases, drain time is found to increase faster than conventional expectation. A sensor to automatically seek and extinguish nascent fires in the monitored area is tested. Post-fire heptane purity is investigated using FTIR spectrometer to compare performance of fresh and used heptane. Apparatus is developed to demonstrate flash fire phenomena. Roof temperature data is recorded to understand the thermal behavior.